It's unfortunate if they're that hungry, they could stir some bamboo, prepare some hot water with salt, and you can use it as soup. You dip the bamboo in it. I never thought this kind of poverty would still be found in my country. When I heard the Member of Parliament campaign around the river area where I stay, I was talking about this kind of impoverishment, this kind of poverty, which is just not right, that people should still be eating this kind of thing. Nothing to accompany that raw bamboo, only hot water and salt. Not long after, a gentleman, Mr. Kluge, discovered an attempt at some huge plantation by Gaddafi's people. Somehow it didn't work out, and the land had been left abandoned till he discovered this thing a few years back. Got in touch with me. I said, let's talk to the government to pass on this farm to us so we can invite the poor farmers or the fisher folks to tend to the ground, to plow it and cultivate something so they can eat. It's a shame that we should be in this community and something like this should be happening under our own government. Go on and read this story too and see how the baby with the sharp tooth presented it. What happened? We wrote for 1.5 years. We kept chasing our own government to lock down, release this farm. Eventually, what did they do? Some people among them took the baby. Yes. Yes. And you listen. In those areas, when you want to buy a strip of land, let's say this is the stream, the river, and this is the land. You want to buy a strip of land, they sell it to you this way. You come, you also buy a strip this way, so that all of us can have access to the water, right? What your people did. They bought the strip of land, not in this direction, they bought it this way. They bought it this way. Your greedy, selfish people, our people, took over. The next thing, a foreign firm had moved in and actually bought the strip this way, not even the whole land, just this. So that when you come, and you want to buy a strip, you will have no access to the water. So that with that, they have a complete monopoly of the whole campaign. I have so much on my chest. And you misrepresent me. You bastardize the truth. And people wonder, is this man crazy? And I have to apologize. It's not over. It's not over. My generation to hand over. I'm just giving you an example of what that generation is capable of doing. What a misrepresentation.